Is Utkarsh, and I'm your host for the second day of this international webinar. I welcome each and every participant as well as the guest. My warm greetings to all the participants from Malaysia, Nigeria, Bangladesh, Somalia, and all the different parts of India. I am so sorry in case if I have missed any of the participants. So before proceeding ahead, I would just like to give you a brief introduction about today's agenda. So today we will have an introductory address by Dr. Sharad Prasad Mohapatra, sir. Chairman of today's session will be Dr. Ahmed K. Mazumdar, sir, from Bangladesh. After introductory address by Dr. Sharad Prasad Mohapatra, we will have an address by the chairperson. After the chairperson's address, we will have address by our first speaker, Bai Shi Yin from Singapore. Our second speaker for the day will be Dr. Okosodohi Francis of Nigeria. Our third speaker for the day will be Dr. Mukul Chandra Kalita from Assam, India. After Dr. Mukul Chandra Kalita sir's presentation, we will have a few presentations from selected participants. After these presentations, we will have a short question and answer round, followed by the closure of today's session. So, taking the things forward, I invite Dr. S.P. Mohapatra sir for an introductory address. Over to Dr. Mohapatra, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, Utkarshji. First of all, I would like to welcome all the participants, international speakers, national speakers to this second day session of international webinar on ecosystem conservation and a strategy for sustainable future. I would like to welcome our honorable principal, sir, Professor F.M. Malik of Narsingh Chaudhary Autonomous College, Jajpur, Dr. Rajendra Kumar Singh, President of Saksham Society, Dr. Silpi Chauhan, ma'am, Secretary Saksham Society, to this webinar. I hope yesterday you all participants must have gained some knowledge about, advanced knowledge about Agnihotra concept by Dr. Alik Burke, and also by the Khadananda Powdel of Nepal about participatory learning. Today we have also some excellent speakers from Singapore, Nigeria, and also from Assam. First of all, I would like to welcome a team of Madam Bai Shi Yin Organization Singapore. I just call the name is Bai Shi Yin Wang Bo, the principal researcher, founder and principal researcher.
No, mokhe tu thik kori dibasun haritu.
Wang Yin, Hong Liang, Jin Ming, Bal Li, Jen Jing Wang, Tian Jia, Hong Yan, Li Yang, and Chin Kim Hua. These are the group from Malaysia and Singapore. Both they have been attending our webinar. Thank you. Thank you very much, all the participants from Singapore and Malaysia. I also welcome Dr. Okosodohi Francis and Dr. Jacob Orimoy from Nigeria. I would also welcome our honorable chairperson of today's session, Dr. Ahmad Kamruzaman Majumdar sir from Stanford University, Bangladesh. I would also welcome
Dr.
Kalita from Assam. Well, I would like to say something about Madam Bai Shi Yin organization. I have been associated with her, and I met her and her team twice at Malaysia and also in India at Ahmedabad last year. And she had a tremendous research activity on innovative technology in agriculture and also on pharma products. And she has been the ambassador of International Green Initiative and many others. She has proved herself to be a giant in all these Chinese culture, traditional therapy, and everything. And one instance I remember at Ahmedabad, Gujarat, suddenly my wife has a back pain, suddenly started, and suddenly in a launch arranged by the organizer, and there Madam Bai Si Yin is present along with Jin Zhang, and immediately they have certain technology having or certain instruments, yes, having some BAM, they have utilized it and it got relieved. And I think they have she has also a tremendous knowledge about the Chinese traditional therapy and also some technologies, advanced technologies, through which she had involved in various products of Chinese products. And and also she has place some certain things, it will get to mind and peace. It's up India again to this webinar. Now directly I proceed hand over to this session to the Honorable Chairperson, Dr. Ahmed Amarzaman sir, to carry forward. Now proceed to Dr. Ahmed sir.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everybody.
Yes, good afternoon,
first sir. First of all, I would like to welcome all the participants, distinguished panelists, guests, and all other people involved with this wonderful webinar, especially Saksam Society and ANSI Autonomous College, Dr. Sardar Mohapatra Sash, and all other organizers. Today we have a very important presentation by the distinguished guest. From the panelists, we have three important presentation. One by Bai Si Yang from Singapore, and second Okosodo from Nigeria, and Dr. Mukul Chandra from Assam, India. And I would like to actually introduce our first speaker, and she is from, actually already a brief introduction was given by Sardar sir, but she is one of the founder and the principal researcher of Gung Li Ling of Singapore, and she is also the founder and executive director of the Bai Si Yang organization and the first permanent ambassador of Malaysian Technologies Innovator Association, and as well as the first ambassador of Global Pharma Research Foundation India. And she have some other affiliation as well. Let us welcome our first presenter today, and we'll be having a very wonderful session within this first presentation, and then we'll be following some other presentation, as well as we have some five selected participant presenters as well. Dr. Pranam, Dr. Arun Kumar, Dr. Dibba, and Manoj Sethi as well, and Tithananka Dali as well. So we'll be starting with Bai Si Yang from Singapore. Ma'am, it's your time, please. We are waiting for Bai Si Yang.